Hi, welcome to our termite reticulation systems website. There are two main reasons why you are viewing our website. Are the termites attacking your home, or do you want the best possible termite barrier on the market? If you have a termite problem, we eliminate the termite nest first. Then we supply and install your termite reticulation barrier to prevent any future attacks. We can install our system before any concrete or paving is laid around the perimeter of your home by digging a shallow trench, then laying the termite system pipe into the trench. Then concrete or paving bricks can be installed. After the concrete or paving is finished, we can inject the termite system with termiticide. Your protection may last around 5 to 10 years. Then you can have the termite systems replenished with termiticide. This way, you can simply replenish periodically, depending on the life of the termiticides used. Brick pavers are now popular to have around the perimeter of your new home. And normally, if you need a termite barrier around your home, you have to drill in between the pavers and inject the soil through the holes, then plug the holes. It is a simple, effective method which works, but you can still see the drill holes end if you plug them. Very unsightly. With our method, we lift one row of pavers around the perimeter of your home, abutting the wall. Then we dig a shallow trench. Then lay the termite reticulation pipe in the trench, backfill the soil, then you can replace the pavers. On completion of replacing pavers, we can proceed and pump the termiticide into the soil. Termite barriers are now in place to be replenished at any time in the future. This method is the most efficient and cost-effective way to protect your home from future termite attack. Please note, to save money during installation, you can roll up your sleeves and help with the installation under the instruction from our accredited installers. Please call us for advice. We've been installing these type of barriers for over 20 years. We are the experts.